Hey guys, my name is Stanford and today I'll be showing you guys the KDE Connect Notification Sync plugin. So what is the Notification Sync plugin? Well, the Notification Sync plugin is a convenient tool that displays every notification from your phone to the computer. So why should I use it? Well, using the Notification Sync plugin can save you time and prevent headaches. For example, if your friend texted you when you're in the middle of programming, you don't have to leave your seat or go to your phone because the notification will show up on your screen. Also, you can check the battery percentage of your phone so you don't have to worry about your phone running out of power. Well, how do I use it? Using the Notification Sync plugin is very simple. First, go on your mobile device and make sure your phone is connected to the same Wi-Fi network and is paired to your computer. Next, make sure that you have the Notification Sync plugin enabled in your KDE Connect settings. You can check by clicking the Start menu and typing in KDE Connect. Now click on your phone and make sure that the box beside the Notification Sync plugin is checked. When you're done, you should get something like this. You can also check your notification contents by clicking the KDE Connect icon. That's the Notification Sync plugin on KDE Connect, and thanks for watching.